Welcome back to my channel. So I'm gonna be dyeing my hair, not the whole of my hair because I'm not doing that. It's just gonna be the half of my hair, like the underlayer of my hair. I may do the bang, I don't know, but mind you, the ends of my hair is done already, like the purple, and it kind of faded into like a weird color. But this is the color that I'll be using. Okay. So, I'm going to be doing blue box dye along with this Color Charm Cream Developer, and it's this 20 volume. Yeah. And then, also, I'm going to have petroleum jelly but Vaseline for the parts I'm dyeing so I don't dye my skin. And then, this little cup is to put the dye in and stuff like inside. And I'm going to have something to mix it with. That's about it. Oh, and I'm gonna get foil. Why am I saying foil? I'm gonna get a temperature and shirt, so I don't mess up with the shirt. I am using a straw to mix it because I know I'm gonna use a brush, but we don't have a brush. And normally I saw one before and I think it just disappeared out of nowhere. But, not to do your edges first, like the mid, like right here. So I'm gonna do that. So I just mess up my hair. So I'm gonna open up the box dye. Oh, before I even open up the box dye, I'm gonna open this. Okay, this is what the thing looks like. Oh, that's a lot. But other than that, I'll open the box dye. Okay, so what first comes in there is the color. This is the color. And then the deep restrictor. And then the instructions. Along with the gloves. Okay, so we're gonna put the gloves on. I'm gonna get the other box I have and mix it together. So that's another hair dye, but I'm just going to mix the two colors together. Because this is lusty purple. Okay, this is the semi hair color. Now, okay, this is confusing. This is the one without the rouge. So I can smell it. Okay. Can you use the lightning bleach? And this is the Oxidine. So they said to pour this in here. Yeah, so I really have the decontractor in here. We're gonna put the lightning bleach in here. Yeah, and then we're gonna put the developer inside too. Okay, so this is what it looks like. So we're gonna do try to place your hair there. Like that? Is that how you do it? And then I put it in my the plastic over my head, and I'm gonna wait for 45 minutes. Yeah. Okay, I got another set of gloves, but it's been 45 minutes. So, oh, okay. Oh. Okay, so it's been 45 minutes and I'm basically, oh. Okay, so like you see how this one is like a yellowish kind of brownish, and then this one is also like, it's like a brown purplish. I'm not the most, oh, that's like a weird color. Yeah, like that wouldn't even go well. And then this side, it just looks like a purple ish brown. Well, we're gonna rinse this out, and then I might have to bleach it again. I don't want to do that. I'm scared to do that. What if I mess up my hair? Like, doing that part. I leave that there. Now I'm gonna go in my roots. I'm gonna, this is scary. A decent kind of brush. If I might have used it. You know what? I'm using a toothbrush. It might not be the best thing to use. Alright, I did not use this toothbrush, so. Ooh, I'm scared. Okay. We're in the front pieces. I don't even know how long it's been. My roots. Oh, I'm scared. Do I take it out? I'm gonna take a little bit more. This time, you take this off, and yeah, this is also going to do with my the front of my hair too. This is scary. Do I have another plastic pen? I'll do another plastic for my. Okay. Time to take stuff off. Everything is like a yellowish. Yeah, everything is like a yellowish. And where's the glove that I just had? Hold up. Yeah. Well, everything's like a yellowish, so I'm just gonna rinse out everything. I'm not gonna put any more dye on my hair because I'm not trying to kill my hair, but you can still see there has some pink undertones, like the very ends of my hair. So that's okay, I basically rinsed my hair. This part even got wet. I don't even think I rinsed it well. Could be difficult trying to rinse it. But now, this is not helpful. Okay, now we're going to do one side blue, one side purple. Let's do this side purple and this side blue. Yeah. That's what I did. Thank you. Okay, I am done. So now I'm just going to keep this half up. It's been overnight. And I'm going to take this off. My hair, my ears is dyed and like the back of my ear like that. Okay, I put in two separate ones, but this is the blue and then this is the purple. I don't know if you can tell. And then I put this front part blue. But we're gonna go ahead and wash this out. And yeah. Okay, so this is what my hair looks like out of the shower. That's purple. And then that's the blue. Okay, now leave that top portion. I think I rinsed this out good enough. This is what it looks like. I have to show you the light, what it looks like.